full of ash. So I found out where the guy was coon hunting. And I went in and caught a 78-year-old grandfather teaching his 14-year-old grandson how to make liquor. But I went in there more times than they did. It was one of those deals, you know, the small still, the smaller the still, the harder it is to catch somebody. The bigger the still, they run every day. But in the small still, like this one right here, he might mash that thing in, and it'll be ready to run, and they decide they don't want to run it. And they'll add a little sugar, and that'll extend it on. And then finally, you know, I'm going one day, and they've ordered to run it. Then I go back in a couple times, and they have mashed back in. So that's like, I went to that still, I know, two dozen times.